Yo, what's up everyone, welcome to our new video, and this video gonna be like answering your questions Q&A on the celebration of 20k subscribers. Thank you so much everyone for making 20k family on YouTube, and I'm gonna be bringing some new contents on the way. Like there are some collaborations and so on, like a lot of like new things in future coming on the way. So stay tuned and let's make like next goal is 50k subscriber. So yeah, let's make 50k subscriber, and I'm gonna be doing some giveaway and so on in the future. So thank you so much for 20k subscriber once again, and let's go to the questions like you have asked me on the Q&A. People like voted for the Q&A, so thank you so much for your vote, and I'm gonna be seeing your questions. Yeah, let's go. The first question is number one from the ZV Alex. Shout out to Alex. And number one is, how old are you? Like literally everyone asks me, how old are you? Comment down below how, like hajar like kati age lagcha mero, like how old am I? Like in like you think, like my age is 20 years old. Like recently I've been 20 years old, from teenager to adult. Yeah, you can say it. And number two is, YouTube journey kasari start bhayo. Mero YouTube journey chai start kasari bhayo bhane, yeah, like it's started, it's a kasari bhanu ma aba. I was quite curious boy, and I have learned beatboxing from YouTube. So you can say like my journey started from YouTube journey started from learning new things from YouTube tutorials. And yeah, first my journey started from RubyScape learning YouTube journey, and slowly. And my, what is your dream, Alex? What is your dream? My dream is to battle like in Asian Championship in future, like after 1 or 2 years, like 1 or 2 years, like you need to practice a lot for Asian Championship. So my dream is to be in Asian Championship, GBB and World Championship obviously. Who is your first girlfriend? I'm gonna be answering this question at last. This is gonna be quite interesting. Okay, die lots of love from Lvov. Topaiko age, I have already told I am 20 years of old. Regen Srestar, shout out to Regen Srestar, mero age is 20 years. White 44444. And oh, thank you so much. Like, yeah, obviously I'm doing Q&A on 20k subscribers. So thank you so much everyone for 20k subscriber. Jesse Hati Baru. Wow. Yeah, I think that's the name. Like I'm quite weak in pronouncing names. Jesse, thank you so much Jesse Vines for your love. How to do bro, how to do beatbox? Yeah, who haven't checked beatbox tutorials of basics like kick drum, hi-hat and case snare, you can like I have given that video in my info. I can just check it. Okay, next question is Silent Gamer Q&A. Journey kasari start bo. My journey start, beatboxing journey start from like, I have seen one of the crew, Zero Gravity crew, on performing at the stage on the concert. Like I was around 16 years old, and I was like so curious to learn new things. And at the 16 years old, I was learning Rubik's Cube from YouTube tutorials. And when I saw beatboxing, like a beatboxer on the stage, like I was jam. What's that sound? Like I really want to learn it. Like it's so unique and it's so good, like organic music. Like you produce music from your vocal. Damn, that's new thing I have heard. And I was so curious at that phase, like I learned it, and I have saw a lot. Like at that time, like there was no internet, and like I have to go cyber for searching that tutorials and so on. I usually go cyber to download the videos of tutorials, and just at that phase, like I have Around, I have wasted my pocket money around 5,000 or 6,000 in my like in smart sim. I usually save money a lot at the small time, and I पनि म सेभ गर्छु. Nation represent गरिया छ नै. Yes, I have represented Nepal in Asian Royal Rumble. Like there were around 300 participants, and I have been selected on Asian Royal Rumble, which was organized by Indonesia, I think. So yeah. And shout out to me, okay? Shout out to Ayes Rimal. Shout out to Ayes Rimal. Yeah, obviously. Shout out to Ayes Rimal. And Chitwan ma aako cha ki nai? Yes, obviously I have. I've been in Chitwan for 3 to 4 months, I think. So yeah, I'm quite excited to go Chitwan in upcoming days. Like I love Chitwan, so managed place. Navin Khatka, pahile Akash Institute ma sangai bridge course gareko hamlai yaad cha. Yes, bro. Why not? Like Navin Khatka sathi yaad cha malai. Who is your inspiration? Like I'm kind of person whoever I meet, so I get inspired from everyone. My inspiration is my dad, mom, and my family and grandpa, and obviously other beatboxers. Why not dear ho freestyle rap handino? Okay, like I don't know freestyle rap, but it's Buddha. Okay, I'll do freestyle rap on the Buddha freestyle. Buddha, Chanme, go, Hamro, Nepal, Ma, Sabai Jana, Chan, Buddha ko bhakt, Yaha, peace is the main mantra, Buddha ko.
Aishan, kuch zyada nahi ho gaya hai. Matlab,
kuch... I'm not good in writing, but I'm trying. I have, main thing is trying. Can I get autograph, please? Sujata is my friend. Why you need autograph? I'm here, like, being friend, you need autograph. Really. But thank you so much. Daju, clap sound ko lagi tips dinu na fursat ma. Please, love you from Dauding. Thank you so much, Bote Keshi.
Bote Keshi, thank you so much.
I think he asked for, about the BMG snare and so on. Dai, abo meetup koile halne, Iwan. Yeah. I have met with Iwan. Shout out to Iwan, he's a good rapper, and I have met him on Local Rhymes, which was being organized by Jesus, and I have performed on Local Rhymes event, and at the winning time with the Unique Poet Dai and Nishanta Dai, Gosan Dai, and Professor Drix at the stage. Shout out to Saros Dai for invitation. Daitopaiko UID. Okay, my UID is here. I have given here. Check it, man. The screenshot it. How did you start it to grow, and which video was the first video? Do you have a GF reason? Nah, there is no GF reason. Last GF. How did you start it to grow? Like my video started to grow from first video was Beatbox International video, and the second was Swiss Beatbox, and third was Beatbox All-Star, and like my first 1 lakh views was from Swiss Beatbox video of Facebook, and yeah, my like journey started from like beatboxing journey, like height wala chai gako haina, the lockdown ke time started wako. Big shout out Dark Nepal, tapaiko GF chha ki nai? Yo ta last bhanchu, Bunny FF, GF chha ki nai? GF chha ki nai? Love from Pakistan, Ahmar. Love from Nepal to Pakistan, really. Lots of love and lots of respect to every Pakistani and Indian and Bangladeshi. We all are brothers, like Asian. Yes, Dai Ganu.
Yes, Dai Ganu.
GRS, Shrestha, okay? Riyaz Chaudhary, bro. Beatbox kaile dekhi start garnu bho? I have started my beatboxing from I don't know like exact year, 2017 18 19 20 21, yeah, 2017 I started my YouTube earning bana. YouTube earning, bro, mera YouTube earning marko video ma banchu, but mera bharkhar monetize bhako chai. And after I get my earning payment like ma nikalda kheri chai ma tyo chai ma euta chutte video banaucho YouTube earning ko chai kasto hudo raicha kati month ma kati maile pae worker monetize bhako chha tara mero like I have been monetized like recently. Who is your inspiration? My inspiration is everyone whoever I met. Saurabh, give me the boka ho ki nahi? Yes, he is boka. Aapno naam Sushant Nara ke Sushe Rahek. Sushay. There is the meaning behind my name, Sushay, like nickname. Su means S-U-S-H-A-N-T. I have took my SU from the Sushant name, and the same means I speak like Sushant speaks with his beatboxing with your voice. Where do you live? I live in Zumka Sunsari Ramduni Nagarpalika, which is located in Nepal. You can see the Nepal flag here. Yeah, bro. Tapaiko GF cha. एन्ड जिएफले गर्दा तपाईँले बिट बक्सिङ स्टार्ट गरेको यसरी ग्रोथ भएको हो जिएफको रिजन हो एन्ड ब्ला ब्ला जिएफ छ कि नै जिएफ छ कि नै अरे के छैन
बिकज आई नो समवेयर डीप डाउन इन माय हार्ट I still love you.